Maya is a worldwide and renowned organization that develops simulation software and and supports services for Siemens in different integrated fashion, whether it's for the Simcenter components of the solutions or Teamcenter for the PLM deliveries. And we act as a value-added reseller of Siemens, both in North America and in some countries in Europe. So we are fully integrated. It's been 40 years that we do business with Siemens. So as a service partner, right, a system integrator partner, we both resell the solution and then make them sing and dance the way that the end customers want them to sing and dance. That's really our core portfolio. When I think of ecosystem, I think primarily right now on the change, with Mendix coming into the fold and software as a service and changes of that nature. Subscription, of course, has been changing in all industries, and Siemens has really led the footstep on some of these. So from a delivery standpoint and ecosystem standpoint, we try and collaborate with a lot of new partners that are coming into the ecosystem, and we try to embrace it and provide these other partners with software that Maya can add on these software as a service platforms and components of Mendix or service backend of Mendix or components like that. So a lot of components and opportunities are arising because the ecosystem is growing in a very healthy way as a software as a service. And in that transition with my team, we of course add AI to the mix. So AI components are often being added to these existing software pieces. So yeah, all these different new players that are coming to the fold, both on the software and even on the hardware side with 3D printing and new ways of designing, there's all sorts of new opportunities and new partners that are coming in the ecosystem to take advantage of those new technologies. From a Maya HTT perspective with Siemens, I feel we are extremely aligned, and because of our history of 40 years together in business, I think we've evolved very naturally and organically together. We're very happy in general with our relationship, and it's growing and thriving, and we generate success together.